Macclesfield edge closer to the end of the month and that huge debt which is owing, but they soldier on. Kevin McIntyre put them ahead just before half-time. But just 2 minutes into the second half, Steve Basham cancelled that out. The points were shared, but Macclesfield have far more pressing concerns right now. Even though a win would have been nice. And they very nearly got it too. Kevin Sandwith within a hair's width of a heartening win for Town.